Hi, welcome back to my channel. It's 11:11 today and we happen to be on leave. Okay, we didn't take leave knowing that it was 11:11. Just so happened that we are on leave on 11:11. So what better way than to go shopping? Okay, so the Shopee stupid song from Shopee is like on in my brain because like it sounds like Baby Shark. It's to the tune of Baby Shark. So anyway, now we are going to have lunch first. So we are at this Sukiya at Suntec, where Sukiya basically has quite cheap and affordable chicken bowls and beef bowls. So we are going to have lunch and I'm going to have the beef bowl, yummy. And it's almost 2 p.m. now, but there's like still a bit of a queue outside. So like maybe today a lot of people are also on leave, cause everybody took leave to go shopping during the 11:11 sale. So still waiting for our seat and waiting to go inside. Yeah. The beef bowls, yummy yummy. So we just waited about 10 minutes and we got a seat. Chibang is studying the menu because I sort of know what I want to have already. So I actually tried this Sukiya before and I had a beef bowl the last round. So the beef bowl is really super yummy and super worth it. So I'm gonna have the beef bowl again. So ordering is via the app. You just need to scan the QR code and all the menu items are here. So I'm gonna go for the probably the yakiniku bowl where there's a melted cheese. Yay, I'm a cheesy beefy fan. Here and I got myself the melted cheese yakiniku beef bowl. So we both got the set. Chibe actually got the yakitori half boy egg bowl. And the set basically, okay, the bowl is about ranging from $6.90 to like $9 depending on whether you get chicken or beef. And we got the set. So this is a $2 top up because you got the veggie set. While I got the chicken karage set. So I top up like 4.50, but it's like super worth it lah, definitely, cause it's beef. Gonna mix all the stuff and start my meal. So the portion is really very generous and it's really a lot of beef for the medium size, but also a lot of rice. So luckily we ran like 18 km today. Yummy! This beef is absolutely yummy. Also comes with a very generous topping of melted cheese. And I really really love cheese. That's why I always get this when I come here. Cannot resist. Chibeng is enjoying his yakitori chicken ball. Is it nice? This is like Chibeng's first time eating it. He's like enjoying. Must be hungry. So we finished our yummy lunch quite fast. Like within half an hour, cause quite late and we're hungry. So now we're gonna be just walking around and doing a bit of shopping since it's 11:11 day. Check out what sales are there around. And maybe check out, see whether I can get a new tablet. Maybe I can convince Chibeng to buy me a new tablet for Christmas. Idea right? Good idea, huh? First things first, getting some bubble tea after lunch. So need some caffeine, so we're getting some plastic milk tea. Just checking out some of the tablets available. Watching my own YouTube on the tablet. Must test the quality of the tablet, right? Anyway, we found this Lenovo tablet, which is actually quite affordable. Cause basically I just need a tablet for doing basic stuff. Like most of the time it's either to watch Netflix or to watch YouTube or to watch my Mi Watch. So I don't need a very expensive tablet. So looking around to see whether there are any good deals today. We're on our way to Orchard Somerset now and we are headed to Heron because we are going to check out the new Courts Nojima store that just opened last weekend. So this is supposedly their largest flagship store. The current, I think the so before this one, right, the largest one was actually the one at Tampines, the Mega Mall there. So this is gonna be their largest store ever in Singapore. So I think there are like 5 experience zones inside or something. So we're gonna check out and take a look and see if there are any good deals on this 11/11 sale day. So the Courts store is actually pretty empty on a weekday. Today is like Thursday, right? So it's actually pretty empty lah. So anyway, apparently this Courts outlet has the widest range of TVs available. So I think they have like more than 100 over models of TV lah. So we saw a quick shot just now of their TV models. So one of the key areas of this Courts outlet is the eSports arena. So you can see that this area looks like a gaming zone. Wow, very nice lighting. Okay, personally I'm not a gamer, but I quite like this overall view and atmosphere as well. So we found this game that you can actually test out. It's like this, I don't know, looks like a car racing or driving game. So let's see how Chibing does at it. So they really have quite a wide range of gaming accessories and items. Even the Razer gaming chair. So I'm like just testing out this Razer gaming chair. And you know what? This chair actually feels more comfortable than Secret Lab, because the seat base is actually smaller, whereas for Secret Lab it's like super wide and I have short legs. So this seat is really quite comfortable, oh my god. Not too bad, I already have a Secret Lab chair.
Christmas song.
So the first floor was the electronics such as the TVs, the laptops, the gaming stuff. So we're now on the second floor. And the second floor has all the appliances, like kitchen appliances, washing machines, dryers. I see a lot of those KitchenAid mixers, which are so pretty and there's many colors. So I'm gonna walk around the second floor, and there's actually 3 floors, so we'll head up to the third floor after we're done. Oh my god, they got super nice colors for the KitchenAid accessories. This pink one is super nice. I super love kitchen counter and bar stool. I wish my own house had this big island with a bar counter and the bar stool as well. Oh, quite comfy this chair. So this store is really bigger than the one at Tampines, and it's pretty fun to walk through and see all the new stuff like the electronics, even the fridges. And I'm going to check out the furniture later at the last floor. Not that I'm going to buy anything, but still quite fun to just take a look. I found a pink fridge. Pink color fridge. Wow. But actually quite small. Oh, it's cold. Huh? Ah, it's cold. Pretty pink fridge. So this is the last floor, and it's the furniture and bedding area. That's a lot of beds. So this is the area with the robotic vacuum cleaner that you can actually test it out. Okay, let's see if the vacuum cleaners can actually work. Figuring out how to use this. To the end of our little tour of the new Courts Nojima store at Huron. So this store basically took over the space that Robinson's was previously at. Okay, we are still at the vacuum area. So anyway, it's a very big store and it's pretty good, so you may want to come check it out. Quite a lot of good deals going on today since it's like 11:11, and I guess they may probably still be having some opening specials since they just opened last week. So anyway, if you guys like my video today, please give me a like and share my video, and please subscribe to my channel, Just Just Runs World. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one. Bye.